I want to become an Olami leader because I would love to have the opportunity to inspire others and have a deeper involvement in the Jewish community. Over the past 2 years, I've been very involved in Rutgers Jewish Experience, which is the local Olami organization on campus. This year, I've begun serving on the board as member-at-large for JMED, the Jewish pre-medical club at Rutgers that is run through RJX. This role has allowed me to expand my involvement in the RJX community. Last spring, I went on a Jewish immersive pre-medical fellowship in Lakewood, New Jersey, where I was able to expand my knowledge of Judaism and form strong connections with the girls running the program. I also participated in the Heritage Retreat program in Arizona, which was a very formative experience for me that allowed me to develop my Jewish identity and incorporate Jewish practice more into my everyday life. I would also love to learn from the top Jewish leaders and be inspired by other students who are just as passionate about Jewish learning and involvement as I am. I also would really like to develop my leadership skills so that I'm able to better serve my position as member at large for JMED. The leadership skills that I will learn through the Olami Accelerator program will allow me to better recruit new members to the organization and also will allow me to be more confident in my ability to pitch new ideas to the RJX staff and implement them effectively. I could benefit largely from recruitment and engagement training since this is directly related to my board position. There are so many Jewish students at Rutgers who haven't heard of RJX or JMED and would benefit tremendously from the programs they have to offer. And as member at large, I would love to develop the proper leadership training so that I can make the largest impact possible. I've developed a very strong sense of a Jewish identity through my experiences at Jewish day school, Jewish summer camp, and Jewish youth groups. Additionally, for the past 4 summers, I have served as a camp counselor at Ramah Day Camp in Nyack. This role has not only allowed me to serve as a role model for my campers and instill Jewish values in them from a young age, but has also enabled me to become a leader among my fellow staff members. I am now very involved in the Jewish community at Rutgers, and my experiences through RJX have motivated me to become more observant. I now keep kosher and try to dress more modestly, and I observe all the holidays. Recently, I've been trying to slowly incorporate more Jewish customs into my life, and I am very interested in learning more, which is why I want to participate in the Olami Accelerator program.